And then this number is going to equal 5 plus what equals 9, 4, 3 plus what equals 9, 6, etc., etc. Now, if we add this all up, it should equal our magic number. So we've got